I was standing at the north windows of the Ryman Opry House before the dirt band started, looking in the windows, trying to figure out how to get in, but it was sold out. And right when I looked in, Lester Flatt said, "Let's bring out Mama Mae Bell Carter to do a song." And what a day. I was an 18-year-old with a banjo, and they started playing. I was standing by my window on a cold and cloudy day when I saw that hearse come rolling for to take my mother away. Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky.
Walked up close behind them, tried to hold up and be brave, but I could not keep my courage when they laid her in the grave.
Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by?
The better
home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky.
Lonesome, I missed my mother, she was gone. All my brothers, sisters crying, what a home so sad and lone.
Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord.
Thank you, Jim.
John McEuen, everybody.
Yeah.
All right. What a birthday, huh?
Man.
That's Ron DaVincent, John Carter Cash, Sam Bush, Jerry Douglas, Mike Bubb, Roland White, Jesse McReynolds, Bernie Ledden, John Cable, Matt Karstonis, David Amram, Les Thompson, and Jeff Hannah, and John McEuen.